All right, guys, welcome back to Resident Evil Trademark 7. When we last left, we had dinner with Mia's family. It was very nice. They accepted us into their baker family. And they stapled your hand back together.
They were very nice.
They were
very nice. They gave us a Fitbit.
They gave us a Fitbit.
The cardio.
So we didn't get that far, so we're going to continue on. My brother, TsukudaBros1's going to play.
I haven't seen a review. I went on one YouTuber, I'm going to say his name, that actually likes this game.
And a lot of people like it. It's getting really good reviews.
Yeah.
I played it.
I haven't read any comments.
I played ahead slightly just in case you got stuck.
Right.
And just to pre-battle the, it's scary if you play it by yourself with headphones and that. I did that yesterday. And, I could only play for 30 minutes. And it's not because the game is scary.
But don't tell me why.
No. I won't tell you. It's not because the game is scary. It's fucking horrible. This game is really bad. It's bad. No. You're gonna.
I'm trying to keep open mind.
Fuck you.
I like Alien Isolation.
Okay. All right.
That game shit my pants.
Okay. Yeah, I have to. So for the sake of the review, I have to actually beat Alien Isolation.
Right.
I didn't finish it all.
Yeah, compare and contrast.
Right. But this game is, it's great.
We made a mistake last time. We didn't watch the intro. I forgot why. It was something very funny to me. We're going to watch it again.
So we're going to watch it.
And you're going to see our stupid faces.
All right. Let's get into this shit. Hold on.
Here's the intro.
It's like Ghost Adventures with parasites.
People like this music. I can't. They take old songs and then they modernize them. You laugh. I'm just trying to update it. What's the funny part?
You laughed at that. This dude turns a lot.
That was really bad. I was laughing last time. I was dying.
You're dying.
I was dying.
Time for supper. Ethan wakes to find himself tied to a chair at the dinner table of a strange and disturbing family. Uh-oh. He's able to get away with a little luck, but he's still not out of this yet.
What is that? Loading symbol.
That's a cassette reel. It's one of the, you remember we grew up with cassettes.
I know. What's the little thing on the top right? Little owl eyes.
No, that's the. It zooms in, so that's one, and those are two.
Oh God.
No, I don't know. So they had gumbo, mumbo, man, gumbo. Remember?
Mumbo, right?
Right, and grandma, poor grandma. They left
these low times though.
Yeah, they're really bad.
What the hell, dude? Don't you have 16 gigs of RAM?
I do. I think I have 32.
You have 32 gigs of RAM? That's right, you do. What? Why is it loading so bad with the 32
gigs? Because
the
graphics are so good.
The graphics are that good.
No, they're not that good.
Oh, do you put the VSync back on? I think that's why you got screen tearing.
There is screen tearing, but I have everything on really high. You can turn it off. You don't have to go back.
No, I think we turned it off and that'll cause a screen tear, so we'll turn it on and see if it gets rid of the screen tear.
Yeah, that's right. When I play,
wow.
I get a lot of screen tearing.
All right, we're good now.
All right, so. Now, if you get really stuck, do you want me to tell you, click into the left analog?
Oh,
the
God.
He moves really slow, too.
Yo, this is clunky.
Oh, yeah, so you can break bobblehead, stab them. You can break them. I think you have a knife at this point.
Are you?
Left on the D-pad. Oh, no, don't waste your health. Oh, you fucked up. Retry. You can retry. Just hit pause. Just like in the original. Oh, wait, it's not like the original Resident Evil.
What's the buttons on this shirt?
I think the... Red button is, I'm sorry, right, yellow button's menu.
Oh, no, I caution anyway.
Don't worry about that. Your D-pads are your quickies, like your map shits. Right analog clicking is crouch, I think.
Where's my knife?
And then I think it was left D-pad. Oh, you don't have a knife yet? Oh, you don't have a knife, I'm sorry. You don't have any weapons. They took them, I forgot. I'm ruining it for you.
Quick turn is this? What's A do? Or B?
Nothing. It cancels stuff. It goes back. Like classic games.
Oh, God.
Yo. You have to. It's good. It's like Aliens.
You can. It built it in, like the first game ever. Like, here, you can slide the view point of view.
That's where you came from? And yeah. You got the lock pick from the.
Thank you, game.
So this is a living room area.
How you run?
You click in the left analog.
How you run? There's no shift button
on this game. Oh, no, yeah, that's another big... I can't seem to lean.
Didn't I come up here?
That's where they run.
Oh, yeah, there's no leaning.
I don't know if I'm just stupid and I can't figure it out, but it's not even in the options.
There's no leaning in this game?
The one thing you would
wanting a first person horror game is Lean.
Right? No, because then it'd be like Outlast, which, because it's not like Outlast, but if they put the Lean in right, it would be out, you know, like that. I know it's a logic. And another big negative is you can't apparently delete save files. That's really dated. Like,
can't delete save.
Yeah, you know, usually you just press X to delete. Like, no, you have to go into your fucking computer inventory and your documents.
What?
So good work, Capcom. And then
his console. What was that?
You didn't answer the phone, bro. You made a root. Oh, he's a lockpick. You have a lockpick? Yeah, he's a shit.
Give my gun.
And another interesting thing is Resident Evil's had small keys, right? And when you use them, they were gone. Why would the lockpick? You can't use the lockpick anymore.
Like items.
Right? Yeah, so what? Make it a small key. So not only do you make it like the originals, right? like. Fucking, like, you're nitpicking, TsukudaBros. You're an asshole. Like, I am nitpicking because I.
Where's this guy?
This game has 20 years of history. I think it's over there. Yeah. Oh, it's in the save room.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I leave.
No, that makes you backtrack. No, you didn't.
Shut up and listen if you
want to
stay alive.
Who said?
You gotta get out of that house.
The windows.
Why is her accent?
And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
First she has an English accent. She has a southern accent to stay alive. And then she has a
British.
Maybe
it's part of the plot. Hell of a girl. Who's talking to you? Is your wife?
No, Zoe the mystery.
Who?
Shut up, man. Just keep playing this shit. Don't go down there.
Who is Zoe?
I was going to tell
where
you.
Where I got to go?
I don't want to ruin it. I actually know what to do.
Yeah, that phone trolled me mad large. I hate.
You hate the telephone?
Yes. Oh, what's that?
That's spin it around. Oh, it's me.
That's Rebecca.
It does look like Rebecca. I thought the same thing, actually. It looks like Rebecca Chambers. Or you with
or
like
me, my emo face.
You're right.
Wait.
Yeah. You've gained a little weight since then.
Shut up. Body shame.
No, no, I meant like good weight, like muscle. Your breasts growing nicely to you. Just get fucking stop. I don't care.
I want that clock to.
Yo, get the clock.
Get the clock to. Oh, nice. Give me that.
You don't know him, but you get the feeling what?
I don't know.
Lucas. He's an asshole. You're an asshole.
Wow.
Oh, man. Natalie Portman? She look like Natalie Portman. Old Natalie Portman.
He does.
Fatally.
Oh, bobblehead.
Yeah, you can interact with them. They break. You can, like, stab them or shoot them.
Not really?
Yeah, pro tip, guys.
I want the clock piece.
Yeah, don't worry, that opens up in time. You can't get there yet. Mm. They like elaborate door schemes.
That's cool.
It's Resident Evil. It's very.
Oh.
It actually played worse when I played it. So like.
I put the V-Sync on.
I know, it's weird. I update all this computer shit. And it just
I saw that boot already.
Yeah, Evelyn's boot.
Alright, now. Look for an item. Give me weapons.
I'm gonna give you weapons.
Hello?
Yeah, that's it. You're actually onto it. But I can't tell you where it is. This game is so scary.
Is that you, God?
Lord? Yeah, it's coming from the freezer.
I knew it.
Get me out of here. It's cold.
It's what? Like, shut up.
Pro tip.
Alright.
No, he's right there. You missed him.
Alright, this.
Hey, over here.
What's that?
Hey, you gotta help me. Back up. Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
No, arrest me.
Me? No.
Arrest me.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
3 weeks ago.
I gotta get out of here. Now, calm down.
But I've been kidnapped.
You're not listening to me.
Just say that. I've been kidnapped.
This house trying to fucking kill me. Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself.
What?
You're the worst police officer ever. You're getting so fired.
And I can't fool
Hi, arrest me.
Yeah, here.
Please.
Call for backup.
What?
Wait, listen to this.
I don't know.
Give me your gun.
Want to see my name in the obituaries?
Yes, I do.
But you want to be a hero and save my life.
Who talks like this?
Dumb.
It's like, this must be weird Japanese translation.
I guess.
I get like...
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. Now I can kill someone and then like, give it back to you with a cup. Garage. Now. Oh, this fucking game.
Wow.
Anyway.
What am I going to do with a knife?
Fucking stab me with it so I don't have to play this game.
How do you...
You can break crates.
Oh, what the? Oh, yeah, give me that.
Yeah.
Give me that gun. Yes.
Alright, remember the.
I know. I'm gonna take part. No, get that bobblehead. No, I know.
Oh, but it's all the way that way.
Bobblehead, you're done. I got something for you. My Chucky knife. But you should put this Chucky knife in your stump.
No, it's stapled. Because so the Jesus water heals anything, but the hand that got stapled, you need stapled.
What the hell, man?
It's probably an achievement.
Aww.
Or maybe you get a rare gun, like a machine gun or something.
A mini gun from the door. Yeah.
Brad Vickers pops out. He's like, hey, what's up? Maybe you can have sex with the clock. Actually, I didn't even notice the clock, truth be told. I hate this fucking game.
I want the clock. You come back here anyway.
You solved the puzzle. It's a puzzle. Look, it's Resident Evil. He solved it.
He couldn't do that with his hand.
He can't, right? He's mad weak.
Whatever.
He got a nice Fitbit, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, peace out, Marvin.
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night. Me? What about you? Now, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my question. If I could believe me if I told you. Try.
Look, the head doesn't even slide off the shovel. Look how cheap that is. That's racist towards blacks.
How come the shovel broke on his...
bro.
Oh, right. I was watching. Oh, shit. What's that accent?
Break the crates. All this game is circle. Like, circle is all it is.
Circle game is circle game. Look at that. Well, you're done now. I got that gas. I got that gas. What? Lucky I can't shoot the controller. That hurt. What?
Is it easier with controller or is it easier with a keyboard?
Mouse and keyboard for gaming and stuff, of course.
You know he's not gonna die, right?
I know. I lose my bullets anywhere in this game. So. Hey, yo. Is this head all messed up now? Oh, I missed him.
A real guy would stab him to death.
I blocked it. I blocked again. Oh. Yeah!
That didn't happen to me. I think you're dead. He didn't talk like that before either.
See, it's good. Environmental stuff, man. You gotta think, man. Not just aimlessly shoot, dude.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Now, first, you
now I gotta edit more shit and cut it.
You know that a lot of this. You got this whole game.
Bro, we beat it.
It's brilliant.
10-9, bro.
I get to see the shovel part again.
It looks so lazy. Look, there's no sliding. Look, it just sticks on the shovel. Look.
That's supposed because of blood.
His brain. Pick up the gun. Just get shit ready, man. Fuck it.
All right. I like watching that.
You're a sick racist fuck.
Racist? You guys are annoying.
All right, is he sharpening it? Use your knife. Left D-pad. You gotta find the items, bro.
I know.
It's item find 2017.
That's cool. Oh, nice. Oh, I got the key.
You got the car key.
Yeah.
You can't take on an old man? Not an immortal old man.
I'm dead.
Butt stuff.
Yeah, Black Joe, yes. Are you fine with the knife? Let's find out. Oh, he just laughs. I think Tiger need me.
Oh.
I'm stabbing the haste. And he don't care about that noise.
They never do.
So we're going to hardcore, old school Resident Evil style, baby. That's true. Items. Yeah. I got a piss bag.
Yeah, there's a lot of piss bags in this game.
Put this on me. Yeah. Don't get in here. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. I know. Where's the officer? Where's the flammable liquids and the explosives and electricity?
I'm not ruining it.
I know.
So
I'm kidding.
Cool.
I'm trying to find it. Oh, I see. I see. I see the wire. I don't know. I see this. Stop grabbing me, man. Poker.
It's really scary.
Yeah, I guard your ass. I do.
Yeah. So you have a car. You got a key.
Well, and she tells you what to do.
Yeah.
Oh, before I couldn't, I said not to do this. No, I said A and slash. Not for real. Alright, go ahead.
Game.
Oh, you're driving. Yo, you the juggy star.
I hope you have. I hope you have Geico.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Oh, let me go your legs, bro.
Oh, he pulled a fat donut. He just pulled donuts. Oh, his head. I got it. I got him. I got him. Sucker, I got you now. It's like Austin Powers.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, this thing's easy. Oh, that's bad.
So apparently people like this character. Like, they think he's scary.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, he died.
You idiot. Think I'm done with you? Nah, I knew you were coming out here. I'm afraid you'll...
You stopped him from talking.
Good.
No, it's good.
He's on fire, man.
He looks like Raiders of the Lost Ark before his head fucking exploded.
Well, I shouldn't waste the bullets.
No.
Never waste bullets.
Never, yeah.
I know, Resident Evil never use bullets on bosses.
Well, you
whatever.
You get him, the rocket launcher flies down.
How's my health?
My left bumper. But it doesn't heal his stitching, though. Temperamental reload. I think blue button reloads, I think.
Yeah. Like any Call of Duty, baby.
Yeah, Call of Resident Evil.
Oh, now it's my time. Take my prize.
Oh, you can't unzip his
penis. What? You can regenerate this.
Weenus initiated. And then the...
Yeah, the game's made for control as soon as they're... We can't go outside.
Surprise, surprise. Boy, you're about to see some more. His motivations are really weird in this game, too. I don't understand if he's just trying to fuck with you or if he's trying to kill you. Like, if you're infected, I can't figure it out yet.
Well, they want you part of the family, so you're trying to... You can't die, so he's like, whatever, I'll just prove to you that...
To what degree and purpose, though? Like, what...
You're trying to convert him to his side. I don't know. You're trying to brainwash him in a weird southern way. Yes. Oh, yes, I got the statue.
You got
it.
I got it.
I know. Very good. See, that's like old Resident Evil. It was good.
See, yeah, the puzzle. Yeah, fine. All right, I'll give you that.
Classic goodness.
I'll give you one plus out of 17 negatives. That's
good, man. Look, I'm gonna throw it at him.
Really? Like Mr. Baker? Like...
Whatever. I'd rather have a zombie, but, you know. I can't see why you can't just replace him with a zombie.
Zombies.
Or zombies, right. And like, I gotta think through this hallway, and I gotta, like, do it a certain way. And I just gotta...
No, that's a, yeah, there's A to B to C. That's right.
Why keep showing me this? I got it.
The letters.
All that. Stutter. Jeez. That's it. That's it. No, I want that clock piece.
Nico's Hardware. They got a Greek hardware store.
You know it. I'm right here. So I want the clock.
I don't care what you want.
I want the clock done. Give me.
I want this game.
Can I put it here?
No. No, you know what that's for.
I know. I know. Put the piss bag. Oh, yeah, shotgun. Yes. Shotgun. I'm so happy. I don't need a car key. No. I want the clock puzzle. I have to go online and find it. Go downstairs.
No, you have the door thing.
Oh Jesus! That one sticking point right there. Yes. Oh yeah, Glock.
Ooh, you did it.
No, I'm trying to get the hell out of here.
Shoot me. Why would you waste it? Why would you waste it? I don't know. Get the herbs. Oh, check the picture. Look, you can investigate it. Oh, look, Art, nice. That's where Resident Evil started. Yay.
See?
It's so reaching. I don't care. It's a photo of the where the cannibals were. Okay.
Oh, that's just crafting. Now to get gunpowder, I can craft bullets.
Yeah, you can. Mix so you can bullets. Use your camp fluid with health nothing. Or...
Antique coin, yes. Hello, Domino's?
Domino's pizza?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
Right. You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
Me?
You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in.
I thought she had a British accent.
She does. She did.
Now it's Southern.
No, it fucking alternates. You need the three.
I need the.
It's a Cerberus.
Cerberus head.
Yes. From Greek mythologies.
Ooh, give me that.
That's fucking Mortal Kombat door. It's Scorpion's.
Scorpion Slayer. Yeah. Slayer.
Come here. Oh shit, did you
say? I'm going right back to the old place.
You're so fucking crafty, bro.
Hell yeah, I got.
But will it work is the question.
I got Resident Evil. Oh, that one corner keeps slagging.
It's the curtain. It's like, we must have anime. Oh, fucking.
Oh, here we go. Look at me. Yes. I'm so happy right now.
It's a secret. Secret. It's not even a puzzle.
Oh, you already did this. Oh.
No, I didn't do I don't know what I did. I don't know.
No, I thought I was mad slick.
You are mad slick. You fucking crafty as fuck.
You said you never did a clock.
I love you, bro. I didn't.
Oh.
I did the harder part first. But it's so formulaic. Well, there is a note. And it's like...
Whatever.
I didn't do it. I only played like 30 minutes ahead. Because I had to turn it off. I fucking right. hate this game. Like, I hate it. Like,
yes, look at me. I like the puzzles.
No, right. Oh, yeah, I'll give you that. They're okay. Some of them. Like, yeah, okay. All right, you read notes like in Resident Evil. Okay. This is a plus. I'm not that fucking biased. I can be fairly objective.
Ooh, another puzzle. Yes. And I need an object to make the shadow puppet.
How do you know already? It's like you watched the trailer and ruined it.
I saw that stupid lantern lady crap.
Sky Hunter.
Oh my god, I gotta look to the sky.
Yeah, that's it. Nah, there's a piece of
it. I know. Indiana Jones' hat. Just leave. I'll do that. Oh. No, alright, be right back. Not for this one.
So they basically copied it minus the ceiling.
Yeah.
It's the exact same thing.
Yeah, they dumped it down, right?
Right. So
I saw this one coming 20 years ago.
Yeah. It's hard to say it's like Resident Evil when it does the exact same shit.
But worse.
I don't know if that's a pro or a con. Well, I'll put it neutral. Like,
I saw that was coming.
Go for me again. Grandma, look, it's Grandma. Say hi to Grandma.
Grandma.
Time to blow her. Yeah, you can't shoot Grandma. That's the first thing I would have done. Yeah, that's the first thing I tried to do. I was like, bye, old bitch. Nope. Can't do it.
Grandma. I know you from Resident Evil 2.
Okay. Nah, I don't think so.
Nah.
She's like,
they could have linked it.
They could have. They could have done a lot of things. They could have made a good game.
If I want a zombie right here, I'd be like, bat, bat, bat. You know, this gunplay needs some. We can't aim.
What do you mean, can't aim?
You can't, like, ADS? Yeah, like,
no, that's his. Yeah, that's his.
Everything's hit fire.
That's what I. It's not. It's somewhere in between. It's not, I've never. The knife. You can do something really funny though. If you. You can. Yeah, you can aim with the knife, and he's like, see, and then you get attacked. Look at that.
Oh my god.
He's a winner there. Look at that.
Why didn't you tell me this earlier?
It's called Scorpion Strike. It's like a tail. Yeah, it's really good.
Just leave. Just get out. Look, you can break this.
But in all fairness, it's Resident Evil, so I can't.
But there's a reason to stay. Now
right, the dogs. Go, they're right. Like, you go, let's get the fuck out. Nope. Yeah, it's not going to work. You got a crouch, baby.
Oh, got an American handgun. Yeah, that's me. What is that? I can't open this?
I think you need a...
Probably a freaking...
lockpick.
So, 9mm, same as 45 ACP in this game?
I don't know. Yeah, they gave you the better handgun and they stripped it away from me.
No, I mean...
ammo, yeah, I don't think they... I don't know. I would assume, however, that there is a Magnum, so I would guess there's different. I don't know, I'm just guessing if it's right as an evil ass.
Give me a freaking thing. Right here.
Oh, they got Zatarans?
Oh, scurry.
You're so smart, bro.
I know.
I'm just fucking. You know I'm mocking you. I hate you.
I hate you. I faked it.
You're hung like a grape. What are you two talking? Blow each other. So I haven't beaten it, but it seems like they give you a lot of ammo. Maybe they don't. Maybe. Ew, man, you gross.
Oh, I got it. So you didn't really need the anti-coin. Like I was all excited in the last video. Like, it's a rare.
Just. I hope to think.
We're a stranger.
Like,
so it's like Deadpool. So it's like a whole bunch of Deadpool. It's the game that you fight Deadpool.
But he's not as fun.
Like, children like Deadpool, apparently.
I like Deadpool, but I don't like it in Resident Evil. Yeah, there you go. Wrap it around. Oh my god, it's so hard.
I can't close the door.
You can, but it's too close. And you know what? It's really upsetting too. Like,
it's like bad Amnesia. I rather play Amnesia a better game.
A good thing about third person, specifically to Resident Evil, is the cinematic concept that you can see the chase. In this, even if the character looked cool, you would never want to. You can't see him because you're always running away. You lose this. Yeah, there's a save point close, but I won't ruin it.
Shut the fuck up.
It's annoying. So apparently kids are like, this is really scary, it's cool, I love Mr. Baker, I'd blow him for $1, like...
What?
I've started to watch the... No, you've alerted him with the sound.
Oh, yeah?
No, I don't fucking care.
He's so dumb, like, it don't matter anyway.
It does it, though. Because if you die, you might have to do all this again.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah,
Where's the ladder?
No, it's
to nowhere.
Billiards. I don't want games to be bad.
Why?
I just don't like this game.
Let me get it. Stop saying it.
Kitty. Oh, it's Black Cat. You know, something bad involved. It's really not. You want me to ruin it?
No, I got it. All
right. That's our sister.
That's Evelyn.
Evelyn. She mighty fine. Oh, remember, you got a weird item, bro.
Oh, yeah.
With your powers combined.
Where was that?
For your convenience, viewers.
I got it. No time for that.
No, it is. Because he's aware, so you have to, right? So you can't like pause the game in time to. Yeah, this game it really tests my patience. Like.
It tells you what to do.
Yeah, that's fine.
You won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Then you should have done that.
Yeah, during dinner when you were bound to a chair. That's what I mean. His motivation's on top of it. Not only
right.
That's why.
Yeah, why'd you steal my handbag? Obviously, you don't want to kill me. You
it's not. It's not survival horror. Like,
I'll come on with this.
Or when you create a universe, but it doesn't follow its own rules. Like that shit drives me crazy. Like I can't deal with it. It's like a book. You know, you have to keep things consistent. Do it. Do it.
Oh my god! Please turn. You
pull the Al Bundy. I was just like, he's
can I guard to say that?
Yeah, you should. In theory, be like that, right?
Yeah.
Metal Gear shit. Like, stop making noise, man.
Does it do more damage?
Find you, right?
You can't lean?
Yeah, you can't lean. No, you can't. How dare you assume that you can lean in a...
How are you supposed to do it in VR? Then you have to lean your...
I get...
Right? Like, with the goggles on, you shouldn't be able to do this.
Are you going to get into VR? I feel like I get too sick.
I'm not
going to. Yeah, I can't. I'm an old man.
I don't think the technology's there yet.
I don't think there's just enough good games.
I think that will
invent.
Rejuvenate arcades. Because Japan, they have the arcade VR now.
Right, well, so. It was like Mario Kart like, with an actual cart, you know.
They have the Silent Hill VR with a wheelchair.
It's a wheelchair.
It's a wheelchair part. Your favorite part.
That shit is classic. Yeah, it's really good. Oh, you can do it? Can you do it?
Sky Hunter has to match the eagle. I see that wing.
It's fucking Salisbury Hill, baby. Peter Gabriel's thanks for you.
See, bro, it's good.
It's not good.
This is good.
And, you know what it is too? The internet ruined it. Like, it might have been a better puzzle if I didn't already instantly know how to do it. And it's like, well, you should watch videos. But when you're trying to do a review, right, and you're trying to get as much information about games to be objective, you see it's a double-edged sword. Like, you're almost there, bro. I think one rotates it, the y-axis, and one rotates the x. Try the other one, yeah. There you go. And then you press A when you're ready. It doesn't do it for you. You can get really lazy about it. And it's really interesting that the painting finished itself when you covered it. I don't know how that worked.
Spooky.
Okay.
Yeah. Who does build this shit? Oh, that. Frame drop.
What's wrong? It's scary, bro.
It's scary. It looks like me, look.
Nah, it looks like me. It looks more like me than you. What? Yeah, I got a haircut. It's winter. I'm just growing out.
Yeah, no one cares. Get your Yeti hat.
Yeah, my Yeti hat. I should have worn the Yeti hat. I forgot. I'm sorry. I'm a bad brother. Break the boxes. Nah. Check the toilets. Yeah, I mean, positives. The overall detail of the game, I think it's pretty good. I don't think it's that bad. Overall.
I just want Last of Us. The market wanted it too. It's not like it's just such demand for a game like that now. And waiting 5 years, people like in the meantime they could just put a new Resident Evil like that and be like, and then you're like, oh, you're copying Last of Us. No, Last of Us copied Resident Evil.
Right.
It's not like even.
And then the game.
You press
good.
The button, it makes a Silent Hill noise, and you start the game. What?
can only hold so many bullets per bunk slot.
Oh, really?
No, I don't waste any bullets. You should use your chems, though. You have, like, two, you can... You see what I'm saying? You have a PP pouch, you should use those.
No, I know. I was going to sit down.
You have to combine. Oh, you don't know what
to do. I don't know. Yeah, I was saving it, because I don't know. This game's too easy. I don't know. Really... Oh, psychostimulants.
Yeah, that's what psychostimulants make items easier.
Oh, that's so good. See, I like that.
Yeah, to return to shit that was already in earlier games. Oh, good eye.
What? You mean?
It's a crow. Look, it's just like Resident Evil.
Yeah. I
see. Oh, it's two-headed. I'm sorry. It's better. You gotta put it in its mouth.
Hey. Where's the box?
There's a save box. It's pretty close, but I don't remember where it is. Just explore a bit. You gotta backtrack anyway.
That's true.
So.
Kia, get you in your. Oh, nice. Look, I found it. Aww.
So,
I need more slots. That's a key, too, right now.
Yeah, it seems to be a lockpick heavy game.
Oh, is it?
It seems to be. I don't know.
Oh, zombie? Nemesis? Who drew that?
Mia. He's cute, man.
That's great. What is that?
I wish you could zoom in on shit.
You can't zoom in?
I don't know. Maybe you can. Try to shoot it like the trigger. No.
What is that, zombie?
I don't know. You didn't even read the note, bruh.
I can't. It's too small.
Looks like a kid drew it. No. I answered it.
Oh, it worked?
Oh.
Oh, peace out, Mia.
Oh. Oh, it knew.
It knows, right? This game's too PC.
She look like my mailman.
You look like...
I know. What? Press action. Oh.
Jackpot.
I'm eating good tonight. It looks like there's something in there.
Are you kidding me?
I could be wrong. I don't know.
There's nothing in there. There's nothing.
You figure putting it upside down.
I know, so right? I tried.
Yeah, I tried that too. You figure that would work, and it breaks. Like, oh shit!
I want
it. You need the anti-maggot spray.
Are you kidding?
No, I don't know. I didn't get that far. I can't play this game for long periods of time. I tried. Like, I was like, I'm gonna beat it so I can get a review done faster, be professional. And I got to a point. I got so angry that I turned it off. I turned the game off like twice. I can't. I can't play this shit.
Oh, there he is. I was like, what's that noise? What up, guy?
And there's no buildup. Like, they just throw shit at you. Like,
that's scary.
That's not scary. The zombie one, you know, they have the cinematic. His head turns. You're like, holy shit, what is going on? This is, like, look at that.
He's fast, too.
I don't care.
Did he spit crap at me? Oh, shit.
Like, I hope you like that design, because you're going to see him a lot. Like,
yeah,
a lot.
I want a zombie. Why can't you just give me a zombie?
You gotta pay for that. Dude.
Why is that so hard? I saw Leech Man in that Resident Evil Zero. I hated it. I hated that game.
Outbreak.
With that fucking giant bat.
Just
I don't know how you played that. How you like played that game and hate this game?
Again, I like Zero because in terms of the enemies were horrible. I'll give you that. But in terms of the visual, like, universe of Resident Evil, it was really dead on in that. Like, oh, there's... The areas you're in feel like Resident Evil. The stupid, convoluted dialogue. Oh, here's the save music. Listen. It's like weird. Yeah.
That's a sitar?
Yeah. It's Beatles. It's late Beatles music.
Alright, I don't need coins, right?
Yeah, you're not gonna need coins.
No, for a while. I don't need.
You have one health, you have two chems.
I don't do these chems.
Right.
I don't do
you. One on the top.
I just save them.
Yeah.
Oh, they take a whole slot.
Yeah, you combine them with herbs or gunpowder and you
gunpowder can you buy it. What kind of chem fluid create? Combine with chem fluid create handgun ammo?
Yeah.
Oh.
So you can use.
I thought you can make super bullets.
I think you can eventually. Yeah. Oh, yes. It's like maybe it's like three if you keep doing it, maybe.
Yeah.
Jill had the fucking. That was awesome. Nemesis is really an underrated game.
I love Nemesis.
No, Nemesis. I love Nemesis, but like. People, that's when it's the paper like, this is game redundant.
No, it's good.
I don't know if you need those green herbs or if you want them. You have a bigger health in your inventory. Either way, just save it. And,
Do I need just car keys? Yeah.
I don't think so.
Do I need shotgun? Yes, because I'm here. No.
I wouldn't take the...
What?
I wouldn't take the...
What?
Car. I don't know if you need the car keys. I'd take the shotgun.
Alright, shotgun move. Yeah,
just a heads up. Don't forget to save it after.
Oh, yes. My recipe for...
I feel like there's a way to read the notes, but
something.
No, you can't. It'll bring the text, but I don't remember how to do it. Press A again. Yeah. Oh. You already know that. It just says find the three dog heads to escape.
Yeah, okay. That's when the ceiling collapsed on you.
Alright, save it.
Anything else can come on?
That's what we're doing.
Yo, I hate lockpick heavy games, dude.
Don't forget to check the closet. More ammo. I would only take one slot worth of ammo. So if you have more than one slot, put it away. Double check, you might have more than one slot.
Yeah, I do. Yay, magic box.
Yeah. Fucking okay.
It's Resident Evil.
Save it, bro. And just in case this video is long, we're gonna end here and then just restart and pick back up.
Where's the save here?
Oh, just save over. You can make a new save. Just see how many.
Where?
You go up.
Yeah.
So that's another negative. You can save on normal as many fucking times as you want. It takes the tension out. Alright, so we're gonna take a break and we're gonna come right back. Thank you for watching. So is this game good? Is it better?
It's the best.
No, I'm serious.
I haven't played enough.
All right.
I like
take it for it.
The puzzle.
All right, guys. Let us know what you think to counteract my points that I may or may not be making instead of just sheer rage. And we'll be right back.
Okay. All right.